sitting at that house, living room couch, thinking no way them boys wouldn't win. Between them big three pitchers, Andrew and Chipper, it's gonna be hard to keep up with the Joneses. But as fate would have it, that Atlanta Magic got put out by them damn Padres. I guess destiny ain't always meant to be, kinda like you and me that day. We got close, but close doesn't cut it. Had a good run and up and over, but a 3x5 that you hide in a drawer. We swung through the fences and came up short. Yeah, you win some, you lose some, it ain't always home runs, and that's just the way life plays. If we were a team and love was a game, then we'd have been the 98 Braves.
I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them.
Had that whole town believing, damn girl, I even had that talk to your dad man to man. But just like that season, girl, you and me didn't end with a ring on a hand. We got close, but close doesn't cut it. Had a good run, end up with nothing. But a 3x5 that you had in a drawer. You swung for the fences and came up short. Yeah, you win some, you lose some. It ain't always home runs, and that's just the way life plays. If we were a team and love was a game, then we'd have been a 98 Braves. 98 Braves!
First pitch swinging in the gap in left center field, and that's going to end it. Lou comes around, the Cougars come back and win.
You win some, you lose some, it ain't always home runs, girl, it could have gone either way. But if we were a team and love was a game, we'd have been the 98 Braves. If we were a team and love was a game, we'd have been the 98 Braves. Sitting at that house, living room couch, thinking no way them boys wouldn't win.